believe in love, and I believe in work, and that those two things should go together. When I'm working, I'm very disciplined. It's like I'm living at a deeper current. There's a certain magic to it. It's a very complete feeling. People say, "Oh, she's so cute." And I'm like, I don't want to be cute. I want to be beautiful. And you should see me as smart and beautiful and whatever. And that was not happening. But then I connected through music. It's all about the connections. You know, I want people to think, yes, that's how I feel. And if I can do that, that's quite an accomplishment. There has to be a sense of passion. There has to be something there for the heart. There has to be something for the intellect. You can write a song about some emotional problems you're having, but it would not be a good song to let it go through a period of sensitivity to a moment of clarity. Without that moment of clarity to contribute to the song, it's just complaining. We love our loving. But not like we love our freedom.